Hi, I'm Chris Hankus, Mapex Majestic Brand Manager, and I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about the V7530 BCF Carbon Black Vibraphone. This is a limited edition instrument we're doing this year, where we've put a black finish on the resonators and put a special carbon print process on the aluminum vibraphone bars. It's a process that we actually developed for our synthetic marimba bars to put a wood grain appearance on those bars. And we found out that it did some interesting things with the sound, attenuated the high overtones and things like that, made the bar sound warmer and mellow. So we tried it on a vibraphone, and the result is quite nice. Very warm sounding, very focused on the fundamental. So coupling that with the appearance of carbon fiber and the black resonators makes a nice kind of stealthy looking instrument. Also, some other recent upgrades to the 7530 vibraphones include a tapered damper bar that makes more surface contact with the larger bars and less with the smaller bars for more even dampening across the range of the instrument. We've also added a stainless steel pulsator shaft with individually adjustable fans that allow you to do the traditional hard tremolo effect that we're used to hearing from a vibraphone motor, or you can adjust them differently, such as consider options like placing the fans in a swirl where it's a softer, more chorusing, swirling effect rather than the overtly rhythmic tremolo that we're used to hearing from the vibraphone. We've also added a different coupling mechanism to the pull rods on the pedal, and a couple of other interesting changes in terms of the wheels and things like that. Vibraphone's been very well received. Lots of people very interested in this instrument at PASIC this year. Thanks for your time.